Alright, here we go. Marina is still parking lot flooded, but the water has receded since we were here yesterday. And we're gonna go take a look around. Looks like a little bit of his rub rail rubbed on that piling. He's okay now. Here we go, Sundowner. He's still here. And Grinder here. His raised boat, all still here. It's like I got two lines in the water there. Boat probably popped those lines, but we're still not on the coast over here, so that's good. Wind has abated quite a bit. Raised boat looks okay. This guy, Cinderella Liberty, still hanging on. I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but out there is a boat to wash. Pier 8, take a look at the first couple of boats. This guy's boom has just come across. It's been smacking rigging over here, but it doesn't look like any damage has been done.
There's a water leak over here.
Is this still tied?
Yeah.
Water leak?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Water leak.
Watch.
Benito's beautiful. Let's see how she looks over here. Well, she's off the piling. So that's good. And the worst is probably done. This is, let's see. Looks okay. And this guy looks okay too. Okay, here we are on Pier 1. Checking on another reader's boat here. This is how we found it. It's not actually on the pile. It slipped behind it. I can't see if there's any damage in the front. And your neighbor is underwater here, and looks like you lost your bow line, whatnot. Just kind of a drift in the slip, hanging on by these stern lines. We'll see what we can do about that for you. Huh? Okay.